1-0 Rangers here in the second period, and look at this, a Louis Domingue Penguin jersey. Became a household name. Everybody was talking about Louis Domingue in the hockey world after game number one. His spicy pork and broccoli jumped in in double overtime, was the winner in game one, played the majority of the series. Tristan Jarry, of course, returned for game number seven. That's the way the series went.